First of all, I want to congratulate you on your pregnancy. That's so exciting. But you asked a really good question. Is it okay to lift while you're pregnant? Now, anything that your body's been used to doing in the past, you should be okay to continue doing while you're pregnant. For example, if you mean you're lifting weights, then that's definitely okay to continue. I would back off and not be trying to advance the amount of weight that you lift. Just kind of get on a maintenance program, because strength training and moderate cardiovascular exercise is going to be really good for you and the baby during the pregnancy. But again, not a time to start doing something you haven't been doing, or to exercise to lose weight, or to advance the amount of weight that you're lifting. Talk with your doctor about an exercise program if you're concerned about whether or not it's appropriate for pregnancy, and they can help you determine if it's okay to continue with it or not. Now, if you're just talking about occasionally lifting heavy things like a box here or there, or furniture, you know, just on a very irregular basis, then that's usually okay. But make sure there's someone around to help you do it, and that you're using proper body mechanics. And when you get to the point that your belly's really big, that you compensate for lifting in other ways. You don't want to harm your back, so you need to be really careful about that. And if at any time you lift something heavy or do something strenuous and then start to cramp or bleed, let your doctor know right away. Good luck with the rest of your pregnancy, and if you have any other questions for me in the future, feel free to ask them on our Facebook page at facebook.com/intermountainmoms, and recommend us to your friends and family too.